して息を切らしてアドレナリン100リットル5台全てフル稼働ここまで来ればいいだろうどこまでが OK 街を彩る木々は模様替え繰り返し
Try this at home. Do not stand too close while others are using the drill. This is not only dangerous, but we do not need any extra paint on our suits if we can help it.
Hello, everybody. We are starting off hot and fresh with a wonderful green smiley face on the canvas, and as well as starting with green on the canvas. Seems like today we're going to be going for a little bit of a spring theme is what I'm thinking. Yeah, I think Steam would really appreciate the new spring vibes that we've got going on. We're also going in with some blue. Gotta love blue. Blue is an amazing color. We're also going in with some yellow, you know, to keep in the warm colors, combat that nice, cool blue that we just did. And we're also going to go in with some red. Red in all the corners, and we're also going to put a little red heart right into the middle, because you just know how much we love all of our viewers. Next up, we're going in with pink, going to keep in that warm vibe a little bit. I personally love pink. It is one of my favorite colors. And finally, to top it off, we're going to end all of that out with white. White creates a very nice base for everything. So now we're going to go ahead and start spinning. And look at that go. It is really, really spinning right there. I really love this one. It came out really, really nice at the end of it. And honestly, I can't deny it. Look at it. It's gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful.
It's my turn. I'm going to start with some green, some alien green, and a spiral, and then five little dots, little yellow dots, and then some more green, because green's a beautiful color. And I'm going to point to it, and then I'm going to put too much white. That way it falls off the canvas, and gets really annoying, and I'm going to show you 3, 2, 1. Let's spin it.
Something to give your grandma.
Hey guys, so today we will be making spin art with this wonderful contraption here. So you're gonna take the colors of your choosing and put them on the canvas. Ooh, so pretty. And now you're gonna take a step back as far as you can go and spin the canvas. Ooh, look at that.
Here's all of our finished products all lined up in a row for your viewing pleasure.
Jeremy!
And here's the one that we ruined with handprints because we know Jeremy doesn't like handprints, so we wanted to irk him and just put it in his office so he can never get rid of it because it's a part of him and it's a part of us and he loves us. Okay, bye!
Hey, I'm really sorry, okay?
What's wrong with you?
Why are you blue?
See there the innocent blood you have spilled on the steps of Notre Dame.
I am guiltless. She ran, I pursued.